Yo guys, I'm gonna post this video now. What has happened 7th day of July 2024? 2024, 7. heinäkuuta. Poliisi on taas yrittänyt rikkoa mun laptop-tietokoneen, millä? Kyberiskuilla. Ja tän on hyväksyttänyt Helsingin eduskunnan oikeusasiamiehen kanssa Antti Perala. Sä voit olla varma, Antti Perala. I'm coming after you. Sua tullaan kuulee oikeudessa, miksi sä olet hyväksyttänyt tämmöset asiat. Tällaiset epäinhimilliset hyökkäykset mun ihmisoikeuksia, mun vapauden oikeuksia, mun sananvapautta kohtaan. Ja mitä tulee? What comes to my laptop computer, breaking it. Having to put it in fixing in the computer laptop repair shop. Bill, the money bill will be sent to the Finland police. They can be sure I'm coming fucking after them. They know I'm fucking coming after them. They know what's going to happen. Finland's police and this fucking corrupt Finland's president and politicians. You know what? Judgment time. Tää ei jää kostamatta. You can believe there will be revenge and there will be retribution. Everything now done to me. I'm ready to take this as high as I wanna take this high. When this kind of fucking shit happens against me, believe me, I'm gonna fight this. And I'm gonna fight this actually so hard that police in Finland, in Turku, Åbo City, Turku, Finland, will see what will happen after this has been done to me. These cyber attacks to my computer, money bill will be and is going to be sent to the police after this. Believe me, I will put money bill having to fix and repair my laptop computer. It will be sent to the police. I'm not gonna let this one slide. No way, no way, no fucking way. This is too much, you know. And if you don't like it, police, then you can shovel it up to your fucking ass. But guess what? The money bill is coming to you. Kaikki tästä tullaan mun lakimiesten, mun lakiasianajat tulevat lähettää näistä kyberiskuista rahalaskun poliisille. Ja Turun Lounais-Suomen poliisi joutuu sen maksaa. Ja mitä tulee Helsingin eduskunnan oikeusasiamiehen kanslia? Antti Perala. Antti Perala, I'm coming after you. And I'm gonna say to my enemies, I'm coming after you. What comes to this Antti Perala and Turun Lounais-Suomen police, Turun Finland's, Southwest of Finland's police? Judgment time. I'm coming after you, you low-life scumbag jack of shit. You fucking dirtbag scumbag jack of fucking shit. Fucking human puke, human garbage. Fucking dirtbag scumbags. I'm fucking coming after you. And I'm gonna put Finland's government and this corrupt level of politicians, I'm gonna come after them too. This witch hunt ends now, cause I'm gonna put end to it. And do not blame Russia of this. Russia has nothing to do with this. Tää ei oo mikään Venäjä juttu. Venäjällä ei mitään tekemistä koko asian kanssa. Tää on tekemistä sen kanssa, että poliisi yrittää rikkoa, että mä vois tehdä valituksia, kantelut heidän rikollisesta toiminnasta mua kohtaan. Police is doing this for only one reason, and one reason only. So I couldn't type with my laptop computer any kind of formal official complaints or appeals to the highest court, to the Supreme Court, or into a human rights court. That's why they break my laptop computer. That's why this has happened. But make no mistake, Finland's police will pay, and they will, there's hell to pay when messing with me. Messing with me, you messed up big time. that's gonna happen. And I'm gonna post this video. I don't give a shit what police thinks. They can shovel this up to their fucking ass. I don't fucking give a shit. I don't give a fuck. I don't fucking care less. That's what's going to happen. I'm not gonna pay for this laptop computer repair fixing. No way, no freaking fucking way. No fucking way. This bill is gonna be sent to the southwest of Finland's police by my lawyers. Mun asianajat tulee lähettää tätä laskun poliisille. Kaikista näistä mun laptop-tietokonekorjauksista, puhelinkorjauksista. Nää tulee kaikki käsittelemään oikeudessa kyllä. Ja mä vaadin, I'm gonna demand for Helsinki, Finland's parliament's Antti Perälä, eduskunnan oikeusasiamiehen kanslia. Että häntä tullaan kuulee, kun valtakunnan syyttäjävirastohenkilöt, Länsi-Suomen syyttäjävirastohenkilöt, Turun Varsinais-Suomen käräjäoikeudessa, tässä kaikessa. I will put this with my lawyers into district, local district justice court of southwest of Finland against Finland state, Finland government, Turku City, Turku-Obu City Council, Finland state and government against Finland police with my defense attorney lawyers. Mun asianajat pistää tämän jutun oikeuteen. Ja lasku lähetetään poliisiin tänään. 7th of July 2024. This.